Cover here from Sheamus.
Oh, can't believe Carrillo's still staying through. This is amazing.
Spine rocking impact, courtesy of the United States champion.
So we are learning a lot about the drive of Humberto Carrillo. Despite the onslaught of punishment he's received at the hands of Sheamus, Carrillo continues to just hang on.
And I agree with you, Byron. I think this is very impressive. At this deep into the matchup, Carrillo's still in the fight.
But I think you're onto something, Corey. I think Sheamus is just enjoying giving all this agony.
Oh, my gosh. Well, this might be the last time we see Humberto Carrillo. If this connects, the Celtic Warrior from the middle rope. Carrillo on his shoulders.
This is not going to end well for Carrillo, who's trying to fight out of this.
For Carrillo, this is about self-preservation right now.
Unbelievable!
Spectacular athleticism from Humberto Carrillo, and the Celtic Warrior looks shook.
Sheamus, back inside, Sheamus.
Carrillo proving otherwise right now. He is going to make Sheamus respect his effort.
Carrillo, though.
Sunset. That was a nasty landing. Sheamus landed hard, but also on top of the knees of Carrillo. It was a high-risk maneuver. Both men feeling the effects of this. Look at this. It was certainly ugly. Carrillo looking for a powerbomb. Sheamus held on long enough
It was gutsy and it was risky by Carrillo. But the official trying to make sure both these men are...
Yeah, but let's look at this one more time. Carrillo might be injured. Look at this landing. Humberto Carrillo trying to pull Sheamus, but watch the left knee. All the full weight of the United States champion crashing down on Humberto. The official, this is why they call him high risk maneuvers. High stakes matchup for Humberto Carrillo. Credit to the young superstar for giving it everything he had, but even to his own detriment tonight. The Celtic Warrior.
Well, it looks as if, yeah, Sheamus would be declared the winner of this match.
But Sheamus, after dominating the match, that is not the look of a champion.
Oh, you hate to see things work out this way for Humberto Carrillo, but I promise you this. Sheamus, the United States champion, knows he was in a hell of a fight tonight with Humberto Carrillo. But the song remains the same. Your United States champion is still the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.